just a brief synopsis. This is F Hollywood Productions, a discussion about entertainers who are fed up trying to make it in Hollywood, who share their stories about trying to make it in Hollywood, put it together against the evils of Hollywood to be successful in their chosen professions.
Necessary. You know, I will do whatever it takes.
Vivian,
undoes the top button of her blouse.
Since
ricochet.
So you meant to have the best wonderful spark.
She straddles him in the chair, then shakes her bosom in his face. His eyes get big with excitement. Lady, you really have to do this. Then he lifts up her bottom and rubs his stomach with her head. She bites his belt with her mouth. Suddenly the door behind them opens up and another man comes out of the back room into the space they are in.
Casting director.
What the hell is going on here? Then he stops with the tip of her belt still in his mouth, in her mouth. The man in the chair hurries and gets up out of the chair. Lady, I was trying to tell you, didn't need to do this because I'm not the casting director. Vinny's face gets flushed with embarrassment as she gets up and begins fixing her clothes.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I look ridiculous, I'll leave.
Man turns toward the casting director and gives him a thumbs up.
Well, hold on. Let's not be too hasty.
Man goes into the back room. The casting director sits in the chair.
Impress me.
Then he giggles and begins to give him a lap dance. Ooh. Then he stops her.
Sorry, but don't call us. We'll call you.
Then his face drops.
All right, that Pelican project is in full effect.
They all toast. Interior, Derek's apartment. Then he meets Austin. Vinny and Derek are speaking at his apartment when there's a knock at the door. Derek gets the door and a well-dressed man comes into the apartment.
Vinny, this is Austin Bennett.
They shake hands.
Interesting, interesting. So Derek's been telling me about this awesome idea, you know, supposedly awesome, F. Hollywood Productions. Group of entertainers trying to find their, you know, carve their way into success, ignoring the boundaries that Hollywood's built and success on. You know what I mean? It's a whole different vibe.
Hollywood is an awesome concept that America has thrived on. However, Hollywood is an evil image that steals the soul of the true talent. No one, not even Hollywood, can be given proper care of dreams.
Cut to interior, same bar and grill. Vinny is demonstrating sex exercise with a male participant. Everyone claps or cheers as she finishes her set. She gets on stage and walks over to where Derek and Austin are sitting. Austin gets up and kisses her cheek.
Oh, God. You are absolutely amazing. Sexercise, that's an interesting concept.
Aren't you charming?
Hey, listen, I'm only saying what everybody's thinking. Hey, I mean, it's good you're not afraid to tackle such topics, you know, and make it fun.
I just want people to know that full-size women can be beautiful and sexy.
So do you see us taking the show on the road?
Well, if this lady is a part of that show, then I'll make some call.
What do you think about the acts?
I mean, they all
are great. All the acts are great. I definitely see something great happening out of this group.
Interior Bar and Grill. Vinny and Austin are sitting together at a table together with their drinks.
Well, now, I've been thinking about you and your act, and I believe I can help you go to the next level. You can definitely be like the next one.
Oh, she's definitely one of my heroes. Her and Shirley Nichol.
From what's happened? Yeah, she's awesome. I'd love to help you get there.
Well, the group would love to hear that.
Well, the group is great, but sometimes there's a person that outshines the rest of the group, and I see you as that person.
I hear what you're saying, but I would not be here if it had not been for the support of my team. We have taught and learned from one another.
Just then, Derek comes in and sees Vinny and Derek together.
Sam, Vinny, what the hell going on here?
Vinny and Austin turn to see Derek standing there.
Well, I mean, I asked him to have a drink with me, too.
To what, Austin?
Listen, relax.
Derek, no need to get upset. We're just, you know, talking about how far the group can go as a team.
So why wasn't I invited to this meeting?
Listen, it's not really a meeting, you know what I mean? I asked to have a few drinks so we can get to know on a personal level, and our talk just turned into the group.
I'm sure that wasn't by accident.
Yo, man, listen, D, I don't think I like your talk right now. I asked to come here, you know, to check out the group, remember?
Yeah, the group, not Vinny.
Hold on, Derek, I know how to handle my business, and no matter what I do in my personal life, my professional loyalties are to the group.
Loyalty. What a joke, man. Did you know that Derek doesn't even care about the meal? Okay, the group is both or not. Yeah, he's just looking for a way to get back into LA and start his own band career back up.
Shut your mouth, man! Derek grabs Austin by his shirt. Austin puts his arms up through Derek's arms to make Derek release his grip and steps back.
Fall off!
Vinny gets in between the two men.
That's what we're all doing. In the artist, using our talents to help each other get our careers going. No one gets down at home. We must support each other.
Everyone at the bar is staring at the trio. Vimy looks at the people in the bar.
And see. That's great, you two. Keep that energy for the shoot.
Look, all you have, you know, everybody can tell. Don't get me wrong. But I have to be straight with success. You know, plus size women right now, they rocking out. Like Monique, Sherry Shepherd. Like, Vimy is the draw for the group. I can build it easier by building off of her, then she can come back in the turn of the group. If this is really about the group, Derek, shine a light on her, build her career so she can shine a light on you.
Vimy, Derek and Vimy step off to the side and talk.
Look, I won't do this if you're not cool with this. I mean, you have a kid.
It's not that I don't believe you in your talent. I just know you are not like those Hollywood types. I don't want you to get hurt.
Don't worry, I've grown a thick skin, and no matter what, I'm not leaving you behind. I'm
re-strategizing the plan. Take them down with
laughter.
Exactly.
Okay, what's next?
Well, you know, let's meet up the signs of contracts.
If you heard me, I'm gonna whoop your ass. No joke.
Let's not build careers out of question.